Sunday morning in Vermilion, Ohio. It's the calm before the crawl.
Look at him go! Look at him go!
The 43rd annual Woolly Bear Festival and Parade, the largest one-day event in the state, drawing over 100,000 people with a particular fondness for a very special bug.
What is a woolly bear?
Like a caterpillar.
I found him in my backyard and we've had him for a while.
Training for the Woolly Bear 500 starts early and so does the race.
Bay 3, the winner!
That was a close race.
There's also a children's foot race and those incredibly cute costume contests.
Got his little eyes up here too.
One round for children and another for pets. All sorts of pets.
I've seen other animals that look like they may beat her, but it's just for fun.
Absolutely lots of fun and a little folklore surrounding this itty bitty orange and black weather prognosticator.
The groundhog is, of course, probably the most famous animal, supposedly telling us when winter is going to end. I figured we needed an animal on the other end of things.
So in 1973, Fox 8's own Dick Goddard started the Woolly Bear as a PTA fundraiser with his good friends, Big Chuck and Little John by his side. Back then, and now.
Fun, family friendly, and it's free.
That's the important thing, really.
Lots of free activities, entertainment, and unusual guests.
This is called a marmoset. It's a monkey from South America. His name is Zippo.
Granted, some are more approachable than others.
We're commandeering this bench here.
But there's also food, from super sweet to sizzling delights.
The food is exceptional. I've tried almost everything, and I had my first gyro here.
But this guy's the real hero, especially the stripes.
Hey, you know what's funny? I was walking my dog the other day, and I saw a woolly bear. It had like a medium-sized orange spot. So what does that mean? Mild?
According to legend, a lot of orange means mild weather, while a little line forewarns severe conditions.
Last winter was not really a nice winter.
No.
This one should be better.
But either way, this day was great.
We'd love to be here. You know, it's a family tradition.
Every year for the Harris family, but a first for this couple bringing their twins home from Atlanta.
We have good memories from when we were little, so we wanted them to experience it.
One of the things Dick Goddard is most proud of is that in all of these years, with so many people and animals of every sort and size, there has never once been any sort of a problem.
It's like the beginning of fall for me, you know?
Something all of us at Fox 8 look forward to each fall season, whether it's the first or 43rd.
I love all the people. They're so amazing. They're coming up waving, hugging. You get to hug a lot of people here. I like that.
This is a hoot. Everybody likes everybody. It's really cool.
Several other states have tried to copy it. Songs have been written about it, but there's only one original, Dick Goddard and his woolly bear.
It's a really nice way for people to come together, and it's fun.
So many animals, I love it.
Thank you all for coming, and you're all getting woolly bear stickers.